Yo, what's going on? I'm listening. I'm sitting here. It's Sunday morning. What time is it? It's 7:25. I got my coffee, you know. But I'm just sitting here, just browsing through the stations, and you know, this little gospel stuff going on. You know, I'm not a heavy church guy. I'm a spiritualist, meaning my view upon religion and God and the universe is, you know, a little different than, you know, the quote unquote typical Christian or whatever other major religions. So my perspective is a little bit different. But my biggest thing about the church or Christianity and how it's portrayed and listen to the gospel songs is this whole thing that we're here to serve God. It was always a guy, right? And he's there to punish us if we don't do what he says. It's like isn't there something like in Genesis where God makes man in his own likeness? Not as no child, to as a slave almost. That whole punishment thing, eternal hell and da da da. That don't even make sense to me. I mean, there's consequence to everything we do. But do you call that punishment? I had to stop by the side of the road, pick up some food. This is the world famous fish roti spot. We out here in Decatur. They say it's greater here. Yeah, we had to pull over, take this roti down. It's kind of good. Just enjoying life. Some good music. Yeah, it smells good in here. Let me get a bite. Yeah, looking for a little bit of a some of my Sunday elixir. So, you know, getting ready for the week. And just need a little bit of a tune-up while everybody's doing that thing in the corner. Big Papa gotta get his wine served on. Wine in a bottle. It's the best thing. That's not even a bottle, it's like a carton. Yeah, I'm feeling very relaxed. A little bit too much wine to drink. But I'm doing some reading though right now. My book here, Tree of Life Meditation System by Ra'u Neframin. I read this about 20 something years ago. And you have, your mind's got to be, certain books your mind's got to be into, and you come back around. You know, it's a spiritual book. Understanding, you know, the makeup of the human mind and the human spirit, you know, things of that nature. That's stuff I get into, you know. But especially on Sundays, because Sundays I try to spend a little bit of time off of business, you know, and just dig into the man that I'm trying to become, the man that I want to become, the man that I've been developing into my entire life, you know. So I live every day and don't always reflect on those things. Why am I here? What am I doing? Why am I doing it? Yeah, the meaning of life kind of stuff. So, and my mind is always just thinking about that, you know.